Hey guys, this is a Craigslist. I got myself a snapper, my very own snapper. It's 1988, rear drive 24 inch. What a puny little mower. Big 12 horse IC though, that runs. So, for what I got it for, it's well worth it. But I mean, look at this piece of junk. As you can say, Corvair Wild junk. But again, with a Craftsman IC 12 horse, it's got no spark, but what it paid for, it's worth it. Part it out, send the body to the scrap world, the yard for Dace Farm there. I'm gonna send this metal to the junkyard. I pull that transmission off, good fly speed. We'll move it on. Look at the setup of this thing. I was kind of impressed with this little mower. Might be good for an older person. They just can't push the mower no more. But we don't need a big mower, so let's see what we can do with this. I also got the whole bagger system. Unbelievable. See what we can do with this. Not a bad little thing. Well, anyway, got my compressor all fired up over here. Compressor fired up. Gonna work out here a bit. Gotta pull that motor off. So, next time you see this, it ain't gonna have nothing. All right, guys. Get back in a minute.